Hello, this is a demonstration I call the barrier and the bell. And it's to show basically how it takes a system of materials to achieve sound isolation. In construction or enclosures, you have your normal materials like sheetrock, drywall, fiberglass, fluffy stuff. It can be sheet metal or fiberboard, any number of different things. Then you have specialty materials. This is a specialty material. It's blockade vinyl sound barrier. It's about an eighth of an inch thick. It weighs a pound per square foot. You can use this within your wall construction or inside equipment enclosures. To show how these materials work, I've got a bell, I've got a sound pressure level meter, and an old-fashioned VU meter. The bell generates approximately 100 decibels SPL, and if we cover the bell with just the fiberglass material, you'll have seen about a 5 dB reduction down to 95 decibels. If we cover the bell with the blockade vinyl material, we've gone down to about 76 decibels, which is a 24 dB reduction. Now, if we go to a system where we have several materials involved, the fiberglass, the barrier, we see that we've dropped down to 63 decibels, which is a 37 decibel reduction. You'll note that 37 dB is a larger reduction than the 24 dB of the barrier and the 5 dB reduction of the fiberglass separately. Now, normal wall construction, for instance, you will have more than just a fluffy layer and a barrier layer. You'll have sheetrock with a fiberboard or any number of other sheet goods, which the coffee can is another layer. Fiberglass, coffee can, barrier combination. You will notice we've gone down to approximately 59 dB, a 41 dB reduction. Of course, the old VU meter is entirely off scale. Get rid of everything. And back up to 100. I hope this demo has shown how it takes a system of materials to achieve sound isolation. For more information or to purchase acoustic materials, please contact Acoustics First.